speaker, the respected speaker, mentioned how it is an honor for him to be in the midst of such clergy members, leaders, preachers, scholars of varying faiths, of different backgrounds. He is honored to be amongst you all. Thank you. Furthermore, the speaker expresses the intent, the purpose of the Creator to send prophets upon prophets to varying nations, to different societies, giving them a code of conduct, a way of life. And in no way is any prophet or any religion promotes hatred, animosity, murder, any of these ill, foul, evil things in the world that exist. They are not sourced, they are not in the origins of our religions. And I'm grateful to be amongst those who are promoting what religion truly stands for, which is positive life, saving humanity, and working together as a whole.